Shut up, 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 sh Oh, name of the Lord. We bless the name of the Lord. This morning, giving honor and glory to God, the head of our life. Thanking him for his son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit. I greet you in the precious name of Jesus, the soon coming King. To the Apostolic Bishop, to Mother Angela, to A.P. Colette, Deacon Tony, to you wonderful brethren in Christ, grace, mercy, and peace be upon you. This morning, the hymnologist said it in the sanctuary, we are together again, praising the Lord. Something good is going to happen. And literally, I could feel it in my soul. So I want to bless the Lord. So you see, I kind of sing it and sing it and sing it and sing it over and over and over. Because I feel in my soul that something good is going to happen. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's me. I don't know if it's you. But I could feel it in my soul. And for this, I must give God praise. And give him glory for his grace and his mercy that he has extended upon us. This morning, our brother Daniel started off with our praise and worship. Amen. Give him a round of applause. He's going to come back again later. A little hotter than he was just now. Amen. We praise the name of the Lord. We have to get practice right here. Amen, amen, amen. That they mustn't just come and shake the bell alone and sit down and warm up the seat. We bless the name of the Lord. So we're going to have a wonderful day in the Lord. A day of worship and a day of praise. Amen. Amen. And we're going to get a word. Amen, amen, amen. We're going to get a word. Amen. Hallelujah. We bless the name of the Lord. The Archbishop is late. Oh, he reached, man. The Archbishop reaches. Is your God good? Bishop Pride must be occupying a nice space, but he don't know Captain Andrew all on top here. He's Archbishop. He is only the apostolic. The Archbishop. Hallelujah. And he come in, he wrap up like a high priest. Hallelujah. We bless the name of the Lord. We bless the name of the Lord. In the house of the Lord, we ought to have a joyous time, amen? Yes. I want to have a wonderful time, and if we were thronged in home, you can't throng home and in church too. That would be too much of thronging, amen? Yes. Someplace had to make we, someplace had to be light. Yes. Where your mind must be light and your spirit be light and cause you to forget what you was going through home, what was vexing you on your way here, what vexed you when you're coming down the step, when you walk through the door. It says that in the house of God, in the presence of the Lord, that there is fullness of joy. And automatically everything else goes out the window and nothing but joy fills our heart. We bless the name of the Lord. So I invite the deacon greeting because he's gonna do our service. Amen. Amen. Won't you greet somebody in Jesus' name? Tell them that you love them in Jesus' name.